Mortician's next match was against a really tough drum called Copyright Infringement. The name's kind of funny because it was very similar to the Riobot's middleweight Toro. So it was built the way it was machined and whatnot. It was very similar. So, and this robot was tough. It was very tough. And was putting out some really big hits. So watch the match and see how we do.
Both teams are locked in and ready. All right, let's make some noise. 2, 1, go! We've got two powerful weapons here.
Oh, nice.
First contact creates some sparks. No advantage yet. Ooh, copyright infringement flying right into the wall.
Yeah, took a big hit, does not appear to be damaged. And another big hit, no damage.
Now this is a winner's bracket fight. So both of these teams are able to absorb a loss. Was Mortician able to absorb that hit? Looks like it. They're back on it. Copyright infringement.
It looks like Mortician got flipped over and is now upside down, which can make driving a little difficult.
And that bar is now a little bit higher, that deadly horizontal
in some
spinning
ways,
bar. Ooh!
Nice. If he could get on top of... No, Mortician's got problems.
Ooh!
His bar
looks
is
like
bent.
The bar has stopped working on Mortician.
The bar got bent and it looks... No, I thought it was against the frame. Yeah. No non-running weapon.
So now it's just a driving game for Mortician.
Yeah.
Can you get control?
Okay, not really.
Copyright infringement going to need to take advantage of this this spun down weapon and get in some hits.
Yeah, copyright infringement's doing a good job of driving, kind of being patient. He knows that the match is
Uh-oh.
His now.
Uh-oh, we've got...
Something
perhaps
happened.
The wall. We've got an unstick going on.
Oh, okay. I think unsticks breed unsticks, as they say in stock car racing. Yeah. We just had one, was the last match or something? Yeah. So he's stuck again, high-sided on the... This should be a pretty
It's so
unstick.
Funny for how deadly these weapons are. An inch of steel, just a little bit of a...
Oh, wrong spot.
A little bit of a curb is the bane of your existence. You know, my dad once broke his ankle on a doormat, so it doesn't take much.
Oh, man.
That's actually true.
Yeah, I believe you. Now, you can see on copyright infringement, he's on the other side, and he has different color lights on.
Yeah.
So that's telling him which side he's on. Because on a robot like that, sometimes you have no idea you got flipped, and you don't want that second hesitation.
All right, we are going back into the fight. Yeah. Copyright infringement. Oh, Mortician has that weapon.
Up. Oh, my God. The
complexion
little gremlins.
Of this just changed.
No.
Oh.
No. It looks like it's catching on something inside on the frame because it looks like it stopped in the same position.
Ooh, and we have black smoke coming out of Mortician.
Oh, yeah. Okay, this could be very interesting. They have lithium polymer batteries in there. And if those things go off, this is going to be.
Yeah. So that.
Mount Vesuvius. Nice job, copyright infringement.
Yeah, let's hear it for copyright infringement.
Yeah. Woo! Okay.
Now, Mortician is still in this tournament. That is just their first loss.
And Mortician is slowing down on the burning side, so that's a good sign.
The smoke you saw at the end of the match was a speed controller going up, and we're not actually pushing them beyond their amperage capability, so I'm assuming it was probably something just come loose from the big hits, because it was a pretty violent match. And some of those hits were pretty interesting. It hit the weapon hard enough that it actually bent part of the mount arrangement where the pin holds the weapon in place, and it gave just enough movement that the weapon actually caught the edge of the frame. And so the reason the weapon stopped spinning is because we had a piece of the frame bent up and in the way. So this was a violent match, and we had a lot of stuff to fix afterwards. The only upside to that is he had a lot of stuff to fix afterwards, too. It was a really good match between two opponents. So, you know, now we've just got to try to get everything fixed for our next match. And we'll see how that goes.